What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Sam. I'm a full-time six-figure eBay and Shopify seller. And what I do on this channel is help you make money on either eBay or Shopify. So make sure you subscribe down below. What I'm going to do in today's video is go through five hot selling products that all come from one category that are selling really well in January 2021. The five products that I'm going to show you come from the home workout niche, which is a niche that does well every single January. As you can imagine, everyone's trying to lose weight after all the food that they ate over Christmas and New Year's. So January is always a great time to start a home workout brand on eBay. So what I'm gonna do is jump into the laptop, show you the analytics for all the products, show you which ones are selling well, show you all the data so that you can make up your mind on which one you wanna sell. You can either sell all of them, you can sell one of them, whichever you want. But what I'm gonna do is jump in, show you all the products that are selling well in the home workout category. And then from there, you can decide on whether or not you wanna start your home workout brand on eBay. As always, if you can press the like button as it really helps out the channel in a big way. Whilst you're down there, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification so that you don't miss all the weekly videos that I'm gonna release to help you make money on either eBay or Shopify. Let's not waste any more time. Let's get right into the video. All right guys, so jumping straight into the first product, which is a three-piece yoga set for women. So this is what the product looks like. As you can see, there's different colors. There's pink and there's green and black. As you can see, the seller sold 1,271. So what I'm gonna do is just click into this link and see if they sold one every single day, which is the first indicator that I look out for to know whether or not it's a hot selling product. So as we can see here, this seller on eBay sold 100 since the 12th of December. And it seems that they sold one every single day. Yep. By the way guys, today is the 3rd of January, as you can see down there. That's the reason why they haven't sold one yet. But what I'm gonna do now is jump over to Terapeak and see the data and see how well it's performing. So let's go. All right, so I've just jumped over to Terapeak and I've typed in yoga set. I've set the category to women's clothing and I've set the date range to the 1st of December to the 31st of December. The reason why I do this is because I wanna see a full month worth of data just so I know how well it did last month, so I have an idea of what it's gonna do the following month. So that's why I've set it to that date range and I've selected new, fixed price and best offer accepted. Watch one of my previous videos that I'm gonna link above and I explain exactly why I've set these three options. What I'm gonna do is click search and I'm gonna show you the data. But before I do that, if you're new to my channel and you don't know where to find Terapeak or what Terapeak is, the way to find it is that you click on research and then you click on Terapeak product research on your main eBay homepage. What it's gonna show you is all the data for every single product that's sold on eBay. It gives you a range of different analytics so that you can make up your mind on whether or not you want to sell a particular item on eBay. Is very useful and I use it to find all of my hot selling products on eBay. So I've typed in yoga set and I've set everything to what I need to set it to. So let me click on research. So £54,000 is what was made amongst every single seller with a 40% sell-through rate. Again guys, if you're new to my channel and you don't know what sell-through rate is, sell-through rate shows you your percentage and your likelihood of being successful if you was to sell a particular product with a particular keyword on eBay. So yoga set is 40%, which is decent. I tend to look for products that have a 40 or 50% sell-through rate, but the higher you can get to 100%, the more likely you're gonna have success with a particular keyword. The seller that made the most money in December was 4,500, which is okay. They made that just from one yoga set, which is pretty decent. So what I'm gonna do is jump over to Alibaba and see if I can find this exact yoga set on eBay, just so that we know that we'll be able to find this one that was sold every single day in December and also some in January so far. So let me go over to Alibaba, double check if I can find this one, and I'm gonna let you guys know in a minute. All right guys, so I've been searching for the past few minutes and I found this seller on Alibaba. As we can see, they've been there for 7 years, which is great. And I believe this is exactly the same one that we was looking at on eBay. Let me just quickly go back over to eBay to make sure. Yep, more or less is basically the same one. So this is definitely a product that I will start selling if I was interested in selling yoga clothes, because it's available for us to import. The supplier has been there for 7 years. By the looks of it, they're a sport company, which means that they're gonna have various other products available if we wanted it. This is a great start. So this is the first product within the home workout niche that I found. So what I'm gonna do is move over to the second one right now. So let's go. All right guys, so moving on to the next product, which is a yoga ball or exercise ball. As we can see, this seller sold 11,000 of this particular yoga ball. I'm sure that you guys already know what a yoga ball looks like, but as you can see, it comes in these four different colors. So what I'm gonna do now is click into the purchase history just so that we can see if it was sold every single day. So as we can see, they've sold 100 since the 15th of December. And by the looks of it, they've sold one every single day since the 15th of December, and they sold around 4 yesterday. So Great start. This product looks like it's definitely doing well. So let's go over to Terapeak and double check the data over there. All right, so I've just jumped over to Terapeak and I've typed in yoga ball and I've left everything else the same and I've set the category to fitness, running and yoga. So as we can see, this product has a 33% sell-through rate. The seller that made the most was only £2,000. So I'll leave it up to you guys to decide whether or not you want to sell this particular product. But let me jump over to Alibaba and see if the product is available for us to import. So let's go. All right, so I've just jumped into Alibaba and within a couple seconds, I found a supplier that's been there for 14 years and they're selling it for around $1 to $3. So there's multiple different sellers to choose from here in Alibaba. If you do decide on selling it, there's another one for 12 years. So that's it for the second product. Let's move over to the third one. All right, so moving on to the third and fourth product, which are both similar products within the home exercise niche. What I'm gonna do is show you the first one, which is a chin-up adjustable fitness bar. So what you do is that you basically put it in your doorway and then from there you can use it to do pull-ups. So what I'm gonna do is click into the purchase history and double check if it's been sold every single day. This seller has sold 100 since the 27th of December. And they're selling more than 10 every single day, which is a lot. So this product is definitely selling well. And it's at a good price point as well, $13.49. So what I'm gonna do is show you the second product, which is very similar to this one, which is the fourth hot selling product. So let me do that now. Okay, so this is the next product that I wanna show you, which is a pull-up bar as well, but it's a different type of pull-up bar. As you can see, this is what it looks like. And the seller has sold 7 in the last 24 hours. So this product looks like it's definitely doing well. And the seller has also sold 7,500 of this particular product. I don't even need to click into the purchase history to know that this one is definitely selling every single day. So what I'm gonna do is go over to Terapeak, type in pull-up bar and see exactly what the data is telling me, whether or not they're selling well, whether they are. So let's go. Okay, so I've just jumped over to Terapeak and typed in door chin-up bar, set the date range to exactly the same as what we've been doing this whole time. Everything else is the same. And as we can see, this one has a 32% sell-through rate. The second one that we looked at, the seller made £7,000 in 1 month from that one product, which was the second one that we looked at. And the first one that we looked at, which is this one here, the seller made £4,000 from that one. And as we can see, different sellers are making £2,000 from it, £1,000 per month. So if you did want to get into the fitness niche, this may be a product that you might want to also add to your store. It's doing okay. It's got a decent sell-through rate. It's not the largest amount of money made, but £53,000 in 1 month amongst all the sellers, which is 270 sellers. So that's it for the third and fourth product. Let me go over to Alibaba and see if it's even available for us to import. All right guys, so I've been searching for the past 20 minutes and I found this one, which looks like the one that we looked at. And moving on to the second chin-up bar that we saw, which was this one. Yep, and this one's been there for 7 years as well. Let me just double check if it's the same supplier. Okay, it's not the same supplier, but they've both been there for 7 years. So that's it for the third and fourth items. Let me jump back over to eBay and show you the fifth and final hot selling product within the exercise niche. Let's go. All right guys, so jumping onto the fifth and final product, which is a children's boxing punch ball or punch bag. It comes with a pump, all the fittings and fixtures, everything needed for the customer to get it secure for their children. As you can see right there, 12 has been sold in the last 24 hours. Let me just click into the purchase link to make sure that one has been sold every single day. Okay, so as we can see, 100 has been sold since the 20th of December. And by the looks of it, yep, one has been sold every single day and they've even sold 4 today so far. Let's go over to Terapeak and check the data in terms of the sell-through rate, etc. All right, so I've just jumped over to Terapeak and typed in boxing children punch. As we can see, it's got a 44% sell-through rate, so that's a lot better than most of the ones that we've looked at today. So the one that we looked at, that seller made £6,000 in January from this one product. Again, the one below that made £4,000. So by the looks of it, this product is definitely a product that you might want to consider selling if you did want to get into the sports or fitness niche. 44% sell-through rate is not bad at all. So what I'm gonna do is jump over to Alibaba and make sure that the product is there for us to import. Okay guys, 20 minutes later, I finally found a supplier that's selling the product that we looked at. As we can see, it comes with everything that we looked at, which is the boxing gloves and all the other bits and pieces that we saw on eBay. And the supplier has been there for 11 years. So this could be the supplier that you might want to use if you did want to start selling this product. And there you go, guys. Those are the 5 hot selling products that are selling really well within the exercise niche right now in January 2021. As I said at the beginning of this video, guys, January is a time where people like to start their workout schedules. So it's always a great time to start your business selling home workout equipment during January, because this is a time where a lot of people are searching for these type of products. And because right now we're in lockdown in the UK, which means that gyms are closed. So due to this, it's also a great time to start your business selling workout equipment. I hope you found value in the video, guys. If you did, don't forget to press the like button, as it really helps out the channel in a big way. Whilst you're down there, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification so that you don't miss all the weekly videos that I'm going to be releasing to help you make money on either eBay or Shopify. Don't forget to add me on Instagram as well, because I'm going to be doing a lot more giveaways in 2021. So make sure you add me on Instagram. I'm going to link it down below. Comment down below as well what you thought of the video. I'd love to hear from you. All right, guys, I'll see you next week. Peace.